Hello, beautiful people. You're watching In Vogue, and my name is Mercy. On today's trending news, the Petroleum Products Retail Outlet Owners Association of Nigeria has asked the federal government to increase petrol pump price from 160 naira to 175 naira. Now, this suggestion was made after the government put an increase on the depot price from 157 naira to 160 naira. So to enable marketers stay in business and also motorists see petrol products to buy, they should actually increase this the petrol pump price from 160 naira to 175 naira. Up next, following the ban on cryptocurrency trade in Nigeria by the Central Bank of Nigeria, Davido, a popular Nigerian artist, has taken to his Twitter to lament on how he's disappointed about this new development. Few days ago, if you can recollect, Davido was talking about how he wants to open a Bitcoin company, and all of a sudden, there's a ban on all cryptocurrency trade in Nigeria. He tweeted this, "Wow, it took just 3 days. It means just 3 days ago, he was planning on investing in this thing, and all of a sudden, Nigeria is, you know what it is." Up next, Liverpool's goalkeeper, Alisson, was under fire yesterday after making two terrible mistakes. Now, Liverpool had a match with Manchester City yesterday, Sunday, and during the match, they scored two goals. That it was very obvious that Alisson was making mistakes. Now, on Twitter, up to the match yesterday, people were saying, "Alisson, they do give away, oh, Alisson, they do give away." Oh. This made Manchester City beat Liverpool 4-1, making them 10 points below Manchester City. Lastly, fans of the winner of the Big Brother Naija House Lockdown Edition, Lekan Agbeleshe, popularly known as Lekan, can now satisfy their hunger as the rapper and reality star is going to be traveling to 26 non-African countries, including the United Kingdom, France, and Australia, through his reality show, I Am Lekan. Now, this happens to be the first Nigerian original series. My brain, right? He expressed how happy he was. I mean, this show being a success and all of that. Thank you so much for watching. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, HMC Visuals. Also, follow us on Instagram at HMC Visuals. And do not forget to visit our website, www.hmcvisuals.com. And use our hashtag, #InVogue and #HMC Visuals. Bye-bye.